Today I will make taro duck fat. This is the duck, half duck, the caltrope, sugar, salt, rice wine, spring onion, the tangerine peel, and the star anise, and the taro, half of the taro, and the 2 cups of water. Let's start. The first thing we need to do is to marinate the duck with the salt. Let's put the salt and then the sugar. And then the rice wine. And then we need to massage it all together to the meat. Okay, we set aside for at least 10 minutes and then we can fry it first before we braise it. The tangerine peel, we need to soak it in the water so that it will become soft, and then we need to remove this so that the taste is not bitter. So we soak it first, and then we will cut the taro. We need to remove the skin and cut it into pieces, a bite piece. Remove the skin first. This taro is so big. Later, we will fry this taro before we put together with the duck. Cut it like this. The duck Let's make it golden. Okay, now we need to braise the duck. So we need to remove the oil. We need to rinse with hot water. We need to rinse it with hot water. And then let's put it in the pot. We need to put in the clay pot. Yeah. You have to braise it for at least 2 hours until the water and the meat is tender. Then we put the 3 slices of ginger and the tangerine. We put the tangerine and then the spring onion and then the star anise. We need to crush it. And then the 2 cups of water. Yes. Simmer it until 2 hours. It's already boiling. Then later we will put it. Let it boil for 2 hours in a small fire after 10 minutes. Let's start frying the taro. Thank you guys for watching my YouTube channel. Please subscribe, like, and share. For more updates, please hit the bell button and click all for more videos for the future. Thank you and God bless us all.